Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, my ROM channel. Okay, today for the Heroes Bistro Games, I will show you about the dungeon. This is the normally this is the only two dungeons that have inside this game for now. Okay. The trick is you have to choose the character that have star. The most the star give more damage to the crystal. Just ignore the monster that come to your life. Just focus on the crystal only. Let's go, guys. See, okay. See, they just attack the crystal. I remember the character's skills. Shields. Why is it shield now? Oh, the monster. Okay, that's not good. Okay, this poison. Just leave it. There's a monster. There's a bomb. Okay, don't worry. One die. One monster. Just ignore it. Just attack the crystal. Poison again. Just ignore. You know, heal some shield. Yes, attack. Yeah. Finish. There's no lose or victory for this stage. The main is just to get the crystal to increase your hero's skills. That's all. No extra. You cannot spend any red diamond to get another extra round. Okay, this is the relic. I show you to you guys. Same also. You need to choose the character that have star. Three likes. Yeah, great. Three. Oh, also. I do not like this IV person. She knows very good. Let's try. Okay, this stage you need to focus to protect this reactor. Any monster that come, you need to fight it. And you need to know where to put your heroes, where the skill. Just do some luck and experiment. Sometimes you can win, sometimes you don't. I miss it. One of my heroes died already. Just left two. Good luck for me. This bomb. Dismantle the bomb. Defeated. Maybe my character is not strong enough. So don't worry. The fun of this game, you just go explore. This is automatic, you can get the gear. But the trick is the more highest the stage you unlock, so the more gear you can get. At least you can have three. The relic stage, it gives some of the, but the enter 3 hours each, you can get one chance. Okay, this is the story. You can go to the story, you can choose which one you want to enter. You just clear it. The trick is the one that you can see the color is like orange, the better power is higher than yours, so be careful. Just select the one that is white. Normally you can win, but sometimes luck is not on our side, we lose. Okay, we try. We get some rabbit. Wow, there's one big wolf. A lot of wolf. I hate that ghost. Oh, diving. Okay, that's the storyline, guys. Stage. You can also explore, you can get some food, maybe seafood. That's how you roll in the game. All is explore and get use some stamina and win and get the food ingredient. Go and sell. Okay guys, that's all for the stories and the dungeon explanation, tips and tricks about the inside the Hero Bistro games. Thank you for watching. Thank you for watch until now. For any new comments, please like and subscribe my channel. Thank you and goodbye.